guys, Just Watch, Cindy 89 here, and today I want to talk about something. Christmas! And who's all excited for Christmas? Well, this Thanksgiving, this turkey, gobble gobble. And today, my face looks like a ghost. Anyway, I just want to have a real chat with you. I know, if you ever feel like this sucks or whatever, and you don't want to do it, please think of other ways to do it. I mean, like, try to find something that you love that inspires you to do something. Try to get one step closer to your goal. Make a plan. First, make a plan of what you want to do. Two, get some steps or mini goals to set you up to get there. Number three, do not rush. And number four, be nice to everyone you know. Everyone, even if that one person that messages you may not be nice, but I mean, you can't judge a book by its cover. I mean, like that, this one dude said, where he was just hoping and hoping, and that someone would help him, and he had some vision or something to that guy was gonna help, even though the guy was had a lot of views and stuff. His mind was like, this guy's gonna be important, and it did. You can make friends not only with people who have high views. You shouldn't be like that. You should let everyone in. Who knows? Lily might help you out with something and all that. I'm not saying fake it, because that is fucked up. That is fucked up. But, really, it's just a new way to start friends. And you care for them, they care for you, and all that. So yeah, do not think all hope is lost. Because I felt that this morning, and I was like, no. I'm going to be active, I'm going to be more motivated, I will not get anywhere when I'm like this, all bummed out and getting distracted. Curse my ADD. But, you know, you need to, and then my other rule, motivate yourself. Make yourself willing, because you're not going to get anywhere if you don't have that extremely important, and you have to have patience, willing, and cooperation, and not be judgmental, and be kind. That's the five things, maybe more, but anyway, that's all I wanted to say, and hope your New Year's is going to be good, and I'm probably going to say it after Christmas and all that, but have a happy New Year. You got resolutions ready, you got ideas you want to do, and yeah, I know I need to. I have been slacking off on them. I mean, well, I haven't been slacking off. I've been doing pretty good, I think. And, I'm doing good and all that, but I could be much better. And I've been so busy moderating, at mcpz.net. That's not advertising, but it kind of is, but I've been moderating, I've been going on Crafty Girls, been trying to draw, I kept getting distracted, and, yeah, I'm going to start trying to do comics. I'm going to try updating music. I've got this new lyric I think more than one lyric I'm going to show you or send you or upload it and all that. It disappears, but it's going to get there. And yeah. Thank you for watching. Guys, we here. Bye.